We would like to know, like, what attracts tuna to this seamount and what keeps them aggregated around this seamount.
Every time we go by something, it's going to be one more line that we're building up and finding out what the seabed looks like. And it's just using sonar.
Deep sea corals, other fauna, new fish species, and also the linkage between what is down below and what is at the surface.
It's been pretty rough, but what we found is a feature that's about 15 nautical miles in circumference. The summit is 300 meters from the surface, all the way down to 1,500 meters at the base.